If you want to be king, you must kill me. No, what about you? No, no, anyone! Who wants to be king?
I want to be king! And I am... It's Coach Dash! You need to kill that self-doubt, that inner dialogue that's holding you back. Only you can take up your throne. Gotta be willing to go to war with everything that's against you. And I mean that in a literal sense. To do a proper self-assessment to achieve personal development, you inevitably need to kill some things about you, some past programming that no longer facilitates your growth. You gotta know that your ego is forming an army against you. And if you don't consciously fight back, it will consume you. You need to be willing to go to war. Go to battle with your past self to achieve all that you want to be, all that you were meant to be. You were put here to achieve more. And if you've been called to greatness, how dare you spit in the face of your calling? You're a king. You gotta rise up. And take your throne. I need you to own it before you even understand it. Before you can even see it. Your obstacles were sent to make you stronger, to make you a better kid. Rise up, take your throne, build your legacy. Nobody can take from you, but you. You are your only adversary, your only obstacle, your only op. You are the only person who can stop you from going the places you were meant to go. You gotta rise up to your occasion. You're being tested and called to more for a reason. Don't bow down, don't kneel, don't be complacent. Know your place, know your why, know your purpose, and be king of it. I'm the master of my destiny. An achievement, human excellence. You can achieve more than you could ever fathom or understand if you stop trying to understand it. Keep moving, keep pushing, take up your throne, 'cause you're a king.